Apparently, if you touch the statue there, you can have a non-materialistic wish. On the right hand side, the lady with the book, because it is the main nave. The columns are supposed to remind you of trees with branches and petals. It's the work of the same. The organ is still in use for weddings and every Sunday mass. So this is a working church. Now, who can tell me the difference between a cathedral and a normal church? So far, nobody ever knew.